An Endicott woman has died after her car struck a utility pole Saturday night. Sheriff's deputies say shortly before midnight, 20-year-old Laura Zundel's car crossed the northbound lane of traffic on Route 26 in the town of Maine. The car went off the road, struck the pole, and Zundel was ejected. She died early this morning at Wilson Hospital. The crash is still under investigation.